Just put Fender Bullet 10s in my Les Paul. Sounds great acoustically too. You should try it.